It is with deep sadness that we announce the death of Eugene Alexander, better known as Xander, of Monroe, Castries, who passed away at Victoria Hospital on Monday, 13th April 2015. He was 66 years old. He was predeceased by his mother, Lucy St. Rose Alexander, and his father, Rudolph Alexander. The funeral arrangements for the late Eugene Alexander, better known as Xander, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast.